Friends, please stand and join together in the call to worship. Jesus calls us to follow him. Jesus calls us when our hands are full and we are preoccupied. He calls us when our hearts are empty and we have lost our way.